What's up, everybody? Just chilling on my way to St. Lutheran's Church down here, doing my ancestry on familytree.com. Go to Google Play, download it, set it up, do your family background. But I just, it was put on my heart to just tell y'all, a lot of drug addicts in my background, but that's not the end of it. I'm above that. I've been a drug addict most of my life. I've even relapsed a couple few times, but that's not the end. I didn't write my story, God did. And I'm not gonna try to finish writing my story. I'm gonna let God. I'm giving it all to God. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know who I am. Y'all know where I'm from. Y'all know what I've been through. Y'all know me. It's life. But to all my friends out there that are addicts, God don't care that you're an addict. God says, come as you are. That's what I did. I went to him with a needle in my arm. He removed that. The time that when I relapsed, it wasn't with no needle. I give you my word on that. I smoked a little dope anytime I've ever relapsed. But never if I went back to the needle. I relapsed on the needle one time. I was over a year ago. That's been way longer than a year ago. Probably about 2 years ago. I'm talking about he took it all from me. And he didn't give it back. I ain't had no desire for that. Devil has crept in on me. You know what I'm saying? With some depression problems. And tricked me into smoking. But he can't mess with that needle. Nah. Next time will be your last time, bro. But that goes for any of us though, for real. Your next time can be your last time. I watched a buddy of mine. I went to work one morning and I was like years and years ago, me and my buddy was all shooting up and doing. And his last time was his last time. That next time was his last time. I should have took the dope from him, but I guess because everybody else blamed me with it, I started blaming myself. Like, yeah, it is my fault. But God says it's not. Anyway, just know that we all go through things. We lose loved ones. We suffer depression. Everything I'm naming off, I've been through it, I know. I promise you. A needle ain't the answer. A dope ain't the answer. I'm just telling you that if you are an addict, step to God just the way you are. He'll purify, he'll cleanse you. Ain't nobody pure step to Jesus. There was no stepping to Jesus pure. Everybody come to Jesus, came to Jesus, they were dirty. They were lepers. They were harlots. They were blind. they were demon possessed. I'm sure they were some addicts. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what all you could be addicted to back then, but their stuff, I mean, things happen. But I'm telling you, it's the year 2021. I'm telling you, go to him now. Step to Christ just the way you are. He saved me. He loves me. I know if he can love me, he can love anybody. The things I've done, the trouble I've caused, the people I've hurt, the loved ones that I pushed away. So think about that. I love y'all and God loves y'all. God bless y'all.